Good morning. We're in the car.
Yeah,
I'm going to El Munkar. Done an afternoon of real estate activities for Thomas's dad. Now we're heading to the beach. Thomas and I, we're at the back of the car on the beach, and we found these drinks called Angry Birds.
Angry Birds.
Am I in this?
Yeah, you're drinking one too.
So we're gonna do some taste testing.
Can you open mine?
Let's start with Angry Birds.
Not the banana one.
Red. Basketball collection.
Okay, I want to taste the red basketball.
Okay, we'll all taste it.
Oh, we'll drink it all.
Savory. No. Let's.
Oh God.
Wait until the end to give thoughts. Juicy. Now. Bombs, yeah. Cola shot, black Angry Birds.
Bombs, cola shot.
We have the lid.
You drink the rest.
It's
of that.
Literally flat Coke.
That's exactly what it is.
Flat Coke.
Oh God.
Okay,
flat Coke, anybody?
Okay. Now we're on to Angry Birds.
This one's like
citrus smash.
It tastes like
okay.
That.
Green.
Like
citrus smash.
That's like, that's what they are. That's like liquefied Coke bottles.
Oh gosh, that's just straight up synthetic.
Very.
It doesn't even taste like anything. It's just like flavors. It's flavor flavored.
What is it? Urban is the Altamar.
Urban is the Altamar.
Why we fight?
Why we fly away?
Okay, we're in the car at the beach, and it is 38 degrees, and 38's almost becoming bearable now. We're getting better at this extreme heat stuff, but yeah. Currently on our way to dinner, gotta get there. Somebody's making us dinner at our new Airbnb place. Okay.
The kids.
Anyways, we're in the car on our way following Phil to his house. This is really sweet. And they're, when we get there, they're gonna have dinner for us. So we're pretty pumped. So we're here in, Thomas, where are we?
We are in Spain.
In Spain. I'll get a map out later because we're literally in the middle of nowhere. But tonight we have the coolest place. So the village that we're in is literally something like 50 people big, and we're staying with this really cool family, Phil and Heather from, and they're English, but they've lived in Spain for a very long time, and this is their place. I'm gonna show you. It is so cool. This is the coolest place we've stayed so far, and we're stoked. Right now they're making us, they're even making us dinner, so that's really sweet.
Hello.
Say hello to Brenna at home.
Hi, Brenna.
Thomas and Dan here. So
Dan and Thomas here. So just don't mind if I do. We are here in. We didn't get the name of the town.
Okay, like I said, we still don't have the name of the town. This is a village. There's approximately 50 people here, and we're staying here with Heather and Phil, and they are sick. They actually like made us like this three-course meal. We're stuffed to the brim. And we're staying at their house, and it is gorgeous. For the first time ever, it's been like just such a beautiful temperature. And here, I'll do a little 360 quick. I'm sure I've already included in the vlog tons of shots of this place, but it is so sick. If you're ever in Spain, stay with Heather and Phil. Welcome to our place tonight. Here's the door to the outside, the first bed, and this is at Heather and Phil's, of course. Into the hall, Thomas's room, boom, another bed, dresser, all of Thomas's gear. Move into the next room, here's our Celeste's stand, go out here, we got... Here is the like living room with TV and computer, bathroom, shower, all that jazz. Now if we go down here, down this hallway, oh no, need some lights. There we go. Go down this hallway and we have our very own kitchen even. Oh wow, we just ate and they've already been in here and given us brand new plates. This is what I'm talking about. Heather and Phil, you gotta stay with them. They're the greatest people on earth.